getting early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere, and the tears are filling up their glasses. No expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow.
No
tomorrow. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very
to 59. I know you wouldn't approve of what I did. I know that it's not what you would have wanted. But you were always better than me, Laurel.
I have failed. My mother.
Thea. Felicity. She's dead because of me.
Pretty hard, and I know why. Oliver, it's okay to miss Felicity.
I'm gonna catch whoever killed her.
Love is life itself. And if I die tonight, it'll be okay. Because I was one of those people lucky enough to have experienced it. From the moment he walked into my life, everything changed. I became a person that I didn't even know I was capable of becoming. I became the very best version of myself. That would have never have been possible without our love. Our love gives my life meaning. It gives my life purpose. And it brings us more joy. And it's worth living for. All of it.
I don't want to let you go. You brought me into the light. You let me know that I deserved it. You were that light. He's up there. Somewhere.
Find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you. I find it hard to tell you.
Because we found ourselves in each other.
If I had, maybe you wouldn't be here right now.
Can't be the Oliver that everyone wants me to be, which means that sometimes the audio wishes. I need to dishonor your memory. I'm sorry.
I don't know what the point of what I'm doing as Green Arrow is if I can't protect the people that are closest to me.